One, counted my blessings. Two, counted my wrinkles. Three, counted on nobody. Four, manicured my nails. Five, curtailed my thinking. Six, poured kerosene on some bridges. Seven, hit the bricks. Eight, had inner dialogues with irksome people, saving a lot of money on phone calls. Nine, ripped pretty pictures out of periodicals. 10, pretended to be Icarus and burnt my hand on the stove. 11, met a young Cuban Santaro homeboy, fucked up on junk, and though he was appropriately inappropriate, I gave it a miss. 12, slapped myself on the back for being so sensible. 13, beat myself up for having been so sensible. 14, chilled in the miracle. 15, traded beauty tips with Lucretia Borgia. 16, cashed in on my newfound second quarter sexuality at the local deli. 17, had a hip-hop housewife septori. 18, filed a lawsuit against Central America for alienation of affections. 19, got a paper cut. 20, got a haircut. 21, cut my losses. 22, cut a check. 23, cut a fang. 24, cut a rug. 25, dropped a hint. 26, dropped the dan. 27, dropped the subject. 28, stressed over escalating global violence. 29, stressed over the global market. 30, stressed over the deterioration of the global ecostructure. 31, stressed over which lipstick best suits my complexion. 32, contemplated suicide. 33, contemplated going to the movies. 34, contemplated going to Hollywood. 35, contemplated going to Kmart. 36, contemplated the complexities of human nature. 37, played. 38, strayed. 39, prayed. 40, chilled in the miracle again. 42, turned it out. 44, I sold it. 46, out.